8-1.
And he's one of our long time regulars. She's probably ridden more over routes than me now. And then Mr. Revolution Cycles from Dubai, we've got Matt. You're representing the team, Matt. And me, and the actual riders of Revolution got here.
2-3. Nice plug and lift kick. And then closely following in, yeah, we've got Jason, of course, from the Wizzy and Dongi team.
have you enjoyed these 2 days so far?
Oh, it's been amazing. Fantastic.
Loved it. Need we say any more? Enjoy yourself out there, Jason.
Thank you so much. Welcome.
Thank you very much.
See you at the finish. Patrice, how you doing? Patrice sounds a bit French.
Thank you very much. thank you. Oh. Ah. Hey, well done. So it's hard, wasn't it? Huh? Let's do it the way. Here.
Fantastic.
Hug.
Yeah.
Well done. Fantastic.
Where's Enya? She's a little bit behind, but
that was great.
It's tough, though. You know, just.
Oh, it's up to you, isn't it?
Pushing.
I thought 9K. What's that all about? But oh my god.
Well done.
Oh. I feel my heart is in my mouth. Oh. Oh. That was hard, wasn't it?
Yeah.
That wasn't easy for sure.
I mean, the steep bits weren't as long, and it wasn't as steep as anything we had the first time.
We were going hard.
I was doing some zigzagging just to try and keep the cadence up a little bit. And I had a little rest on the last steep, not that far from the finish. I had a little rest briefly because I had a bit where I'd have to be doing some much slower.
You know, the pretty down steep downhill, and a whole about 20 goats came running out in front of me. How did you find that today?
If I could tell you, I went through, they let me go. I thought it's funny, it's no big. And I arrived there, no big. And I went through the finishing line, no big. It didn't work. I didn't have my big.
Really?
Yeah.
Yes,
he said, don't worry, we timed you.
Oh, good. Good.
Yeah, and you had it go.
It was hard, wasn't it?
It was. I found it extremely hard.
Yeah, it was really tough.
Mm.
Yeah.
We had it.
I don't know where Enya is.
I know. Was she behind you?
Yeah, where's Enya? Do you know?
Yeah. Probably in the toilet.
Did she come past?
No. But behind you?
Yeah. But not too far. It's a long. Oh, I don't know where she is. I think I'm going to go and cycle and see if I can see her.
Yeah, I'm going to go down because I've got to pack my bike.
Second day. Emmanuel, have you seen Enya?
Just as hard. Yeah, just as hard. They said it was easy, but it was really hard. And then we ended up.
I'm worried. Yeah, yeah. She's coming. Oh, fantastic. Come on, Enya! Woo! Come on! Push it! Push it! Woo! Woo! Oh, I was worried. I'm so sorry. You okay? And that was difficult, wasn't it? That was really difficult. Okay, let's go down to the end.
Oh, thank you. Oh, it's a hard. Whoa.
Yeah, really hard.
Did it.
Woo.
Fantastic.
I got the medal.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Where's my medal?
Come on.
Yeah?
You're going to get it.
I'm going to get a medal.
Okay.
Oh, well done, Jason.
Thank you. Nice to see you. Yeah, it's so good. Yeah,
yes.
I, you know, it is, isn't it?
2011.
Really?
Yes.
Wow. That's a long time.
Have I gone Sabrina?
Yeah, the first time we did the Artwood, and then the next 3 or 4 years we were doing the Artwoods together.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So you're back again there?
Yeah, I've been doing one every year now, but not the 7 days.
Right.
I did the Vontu last year.
Yes.
That was really good.
And we did the Vontu last year. In October or November?
October.
Really?
Yeah, we didn't see well.
That's a pity.
Yeah.
Well, next time.
Yeah.
I'm going to do the Blanc Bouin.
Really?
Yeah, I think I have my break.
That's because he did it on purpose.
Let's do that.
Yeah.
Come on, Raphael. Where's your medal?
I don't know.
Yes.
That's lovely. Thank you.
We did the Dolomites in 14, and we did the Alps in 12 and 13.
Yes, quite a few. See, I think I was going to be on the Alps in 2012, and I think I'm quite in the Pyrenees. When did you do the Pyrenees? 2013.
I said to you yesterday, it's Joe.
Jason is my husband.
Yeah.
Oh, right, okay, yeah. I recognise you because you always, I think you probably just done it, I think you did the first one in 2012 and you were very emotional.
I was, yeah.
Were you ill or something?
That was, I had an accident that year.
Oh,
so I had 4 months to prepare and then I was absolutely dire.
Yeah, because then you collapsed in the end and just being very emotional. I was like, oh my goodness.
Yeah, I think I gained my fame there, and then
because you're always on the videos.
And then we came back again and again and again to revenge.
Oh,
and then since then, every year was a success.
That's good.
This is our 8th.
Oh wow! And you too. So Chris was on the Pyrenees because he said to me, "Oh, Enya was there again." I didn't do it because I was pregnant.
We're here all the time, aren't we? We kind of live to.
We were in the Pyrenees last year as well.
Did you?
And it's not from one to the other. It's just out and back.
Yeah, we
and a couple of stopovers.
We did a few laps there and we kind of moved on. And it was
beautiful.
They put the calls, you name it, they put everything.
But don't you think the first hill we did here was the worst one we've ever done? The worst one I've ever done. Was the Pyrenees worse than the first hill here?
I can't remember.
Well,
no, I don't think so.
Because I get up that hill, actually, was it the worst? I mean, I think I'm less fit, obviously. I Oh, well done. Hello, Christine. My legs weren't warm enough. Are you feeling?
I know. I thought 9 kilometres.
I said to my husband, somebody put brake on my bike. I need to drink.
Yeah. We need to get our t-shirts. T-shirts. Yeah. Well done. Okay.
Yeah. Well done, guys. See you again. If you're not in pink.
In spirit. In spirit, always.
Yeah. Amazing how much, over the years, how much, like, this led you into doing so much.
Just to see the world, I mean, see...
Yeah, like, you do so much cycling and so much stuff now that
yeah.
You
know, no, I know, and it's opened up our mind, you know, opened up our world to something. Yeah. I'm meeting fantastic people as well,
yeah,
so...
Yeah, it's great to see you, mate.
Yeah, it's really lovely. Yeah.
Right,
see you again soon.
Yeah.
Don't roll in here.
Oh. It was like that, it was just longer.
Come ahead, yeah.
Anyway, Jason, we need to leave our bike and we've got to just go around.
Be right? careful.
So we've got to walk around here. Oh, you want to?
Yeah.
Holding hands?
We went through this wonderful town, village, and it was like the Bible, the Bible times.
Oh yes.
And there were lots of little schoolgirls sat on the side of the road with their teachers on the other side. They would not budge for us.
I must take her.
Oh really? They
and you know, and the thing was, we went past them.
Yes.
We got to a dead end, and we had to turn back and go through them again.
Do you know this really Sunday is like a working day for them?
Yeah, because it's Friday. Yeah, Friday's there. There's your.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. It's still on it.